A spokesperson for the Duke and Duchess clarified to the Today Show, when approached, that the couple privately exchanged personal vows a few days before their official or legal wedding on May 19th.
The world, but we want our union between us. So like the vows that we have framed in our room are just the two of us in our backyard with the Archbishop of Canterbury, and and that was the piece
just
that...
Just the three of us. Just the three of us.
Just the three of us.